After a year of being plagued by problems such as sinkholes and water and mud, Alice, a tunnel boring machine, finally broke through the underground portion of the Evergreen Line. The project is now 70% complete and is slated to open in early 2017.